This is what you do when you see rot forming on your propagations. These pearls are getting too much water, so they're rotting. All you need to do is take them off the stem and put only the stem in the water and continue on with that propagation. Keep an eye for any future rotting, and if you see any roots with rot, just snap it off, pop it back in the water, and it'll continue to grow. Pop it in a sunny position. Follow for more.